Hello everyone! I am Efren Abella Jr., your tour guide for today's adventure. Come on, join me. Let us explore the amazing river of the Philippine North, the Cagayan River. The Cagayan River, also known as the Rio Grande de Cagayan, is the longest and the largest river by discharge volume of water in the Philippines. It has a total length of approximately 505 kilometers or 300 miles and a drainage basin covering 27,753 square kilometers or 10,715 square miles. It is located at the Cagayan Valley region in northeastern part of Luzon Island and traverses the provinces of Nueva Vizcaya, Quirino, Isabela, and Cagayan. These provinces have an approximate population of more than 2 million people, mostly farmers and indigenous tribesmen, the Ibanag. Ibanag people derive their tribe's name from Cagayan River's ancient name, Banag. The Gadang tribe live in the upper reaches of the Cagayan River and its tributaries. With that, my friends, are you now excited to explore Cagayan River? Do you know about how many hours travel time from Manila to Tuguegarao? If it is via public utility vehicles like bus, roughly about 12 to 13 hours. But if it is by airplane, it takes 0.38 hours to arrive. Not only that, my friends, there are some more exciting and amazing facts about Cagayan River. According to Google, it has been recorded that Cagayan River passes through one of the few remaining primary forests in the Philippines. It supports the lives of numerous endemic and endangered species like the Luzon bleeding heart pigeon, or its scientific name Gallicolumba luzonica, Philippine eagle, or its scientific name Pithecophaga jefferi, and a rare riverine fish, and one of the most expensive fishes, locally called Ludong, or its scientific name, Cestreus plicatilis. The Ludong spawns in Cagayan River's upper reaches in Jones, Isabela. In late October and mid-year November, the fish travel down the river to release their eggs at the river mouth near Apari. In February, Ludong fry by the millions are again caught in fine nets as these travel upstream. Due to the dwindling number of Ludong caught yearly, local government have imposed a ban on catching the fish and its fry, but the ban has failed. And lastly, according to history, Cagayan River has a remarkable contribution in the history, not only in the history of Cagayan, but in the whole world. In 1567, when Don Juan de Salcedo explored northern Luzon, he landed his forces at a place now called Mission, in the municipality of Bugay, located near what is to believe to be the original mouth of the Rio Grande de Cagayan. In the course of centuries, the Cagayan River gradually straightened its meandering course by leaving a Rio Muerto or lagoon south of Bugay, the lagoon believed to be the original mouth of the Cagayan River, measures about 16 kilometers long and roughly 1 kilometer wide.
That is how amazing Cagayan River is, my friends. What are you waiting for? Come, explore and experience our nature, our culture in Cagayan. I love Cagayan. I love Cagayan River.